going to be a hard, hard thing for him tonight. He's defending his title, not against one man, but two.
Absolutely, the bell rung there. Big Daddy Dre taking a cheap shot there at Colt Cabana. And the real animosity in this match here is the two gentlemen you see in the center of the ring there, Talon and Big Daddy Dre. Big Daddy Dre absolutely furious that he is not the champion anymore. The House of Pain, nothing in the world more do they want to retain their tag team titles as well as the Primero
Championship.
It's going
to take more than that. I'm saying Big Daddy Dre is a massive mountain of a man.
Absolutely, there. Colt Cabana still in pain in the corner there. Yeah, not involved as of yet there.
There you go. See, it's not that easy, Talon, to knock down a mountain.
Big Daddy Dre showing the power here.
Wow, what kind of move was that?
Cabana getting himself in the match.
Absolutely. Colt Cabana just tossed off by Big Daddy Dre there.
After that bouncing banana move.
I'll say this, here's my prediction. No one's stopping Big Daddy Dre.
Whoa, that's what I like. Now turn it up, boy.
Big slap there. There's another one then. Mr. Malta, I know you're quite fond of doing the same maneuver when you have your opponent in the corner there.
It's not stopping Dre though. Look at that. Returning the favor with two right to his chest.
Here's Talon over the top rope there with a surprise there.
Meant for Colt Cabana, he escaped it. What's this? Oh my god.
Pretty innovative.
That's why Colt Cabana is a crowd favorite.
Absolutely, but tossed out of the ring there by Big Daddy Dre.
Now he's favoring the concrete.
Well, Big Daddy Dre more interested in his rivalry, as it were, with Talon here. And Talon with a straight right hand to the face and another uppercut there.
Almost favorite, a European uppercut type maneuver.
Big Daddy Dre got a lot to prove here. I mean, he was defeated by Talon, so.
Absolutely.
There's a chance for him to get that title right back tonight.
Absolutely hungry for the belts, as it were.
It's time to give Talon a receipt.
Right in the middle of the road.
Wow, massive fall-away slam, catching him in midair. Awesome display of strength and power by Big Daddy Dre.
Cabana trying to get himself back in. Dre saying no.
Dre is after one thing here. He's after the title. He doesn't care for whoever's in the ring in front of him. Of course, Talon is his first target there.
And you see what he gave him there was a hip check. I mean, how many matches do you see that people are incorporating hip checks? I like that move.
That hip check sent him flying.
Absolutely. You see the power there. The power is on display here, ladies and gentlemen. Dre clearly in control of the match here. As he whipped Talon against the rope there, but Talon, all the plans there, with a knee to the face there. And tossed out of the ring, utterly tossed out there.
Big Daddy Dre is on top of the game. He's what he has to be with.
There's Colt Cabana with the right hand, another one there.
Don't forget
Big Daddy Dre here.
This is a three-way, don't forget that, Dre.
Absolutely, took his mind off the ball a moment there. Colt Cabana.
Cabana's playing Dre's blind spot
there. Made out of the Boss Mahoney playbook right there.
Big right hand miss there. Colt Cabana. Close punches to the face there. Big elbow now.
Stole some thunder there from Cabana.
Absolutely.
That's going to cause some problems.
Big Daddy Dre still wielding from these moves.
Big Daddy Dre still alive.
They decided to double team.
Not his wits about him here.
You know, Talon is like one of those dudes that like tries to get people to think his way, like mind control type dude.
Absolutely.
It looks like it's working on Colt Cabana at the moment.
Big Daddy Dre, Pop's thinking about a choke slam there for a moment.
These two just turned on each other.
Ladies and gentlemen, is it possible? Hey, kicking him to the midsection there.
These guys better work together.
Hey, massive choke slam there. I absolutely felt that, ladies and gentlemen. And the crowd loves it here. The crowd absolutely loves it there.
Talk about reversing momentum.
Absolutely. Talon trying to take things into his own hands here. After all, he is the champion. He wants to retain the title, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow, that was a move there out of the Yamato Thrasher.
And ladies and gentlemen, that was the calling card of Talon.
Unbelievable.
Absolutely unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen. Talon.
Talon just
is the champion.
I can't believe it.
I can't believe that. I thought Colt Cabana would give up the rule of fight there. Ladies and gentlemen.
You know, that was the right move at the right time. He sees the moment. He sees the opportunity. This is why the man is a talent. And this is why the man is the champion. To be honest with you, I was the least impressed with Colt Cabana in this match. I was
one-on-one with Big Daddy Dre, none of these men would have came out on top.
Ladies and gentlemen, the House of Pain still furious there. Big Daddy Dre not able to get the belt back there. The House of Pain not able to get the tag titles back.
But respect to them for keeping out of the match.
Absolutely.
Letting Dre go out there and do his own thing.
I agree. Quite easily, the House of Pain could have caused havoc as it were outside the ring, as they often do.
And there's always next time.
Absolutely, well, they have to wait for our next event there.
Look at Talon celebrating with the fans, a fan favorite here in St. Pat's.
You know what? He's a crowd favorite here, and he's with the crew there, the most loyal fans in Fighting Spirit Wrestling.
I had it worked out for him tonight.
That's right, tonight Talon got to do it.
Absolutely. Unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen. Quite a quick match. I thought it would last longer, but now
down the road, he'll have to face Daddy Dre.
All right, we've got 4 o'clock in the finish. We're going to